time he was to leave through near, he suffered all the joy and fear, leaving 35 years in the pen. Then on the day of his release, he was approached by the police, took him to the warden, walking slowly by his side. The warden said, "You won't remain here, but it seems the state retainer claims another 10 years of your life."